Guys, I test a lot of GPUs, as you know, and this one I've been telling people about in chat when I've been asked the question directly, Ovalbore, if you only had one type of GPU in your entire farm, what would it be? And I say RX 6800 XL. Tonight I'm going to show you why that's my answer. And this card, man, I knew it was good. But we came into testing here. Sorry, let me get rid of chat. I always do these right after the stream, so I forget to hide that, but... feast your eyes on this hash rate sheet. I'm going to start at the bottom because KawPow is what everyone's talking about these days with AMD graphics cards. And this thing is a behemoth. This thing matches a CMP170HX on efficient tunes for efficiency and hash rate. So we're getting 0.258 efficiency, 121 watts at the PMD. And 31.3 mega hash on KawPow. Absolutely bananas. I cannot even believe that. Pigeon coin coming up to here. Efficiency, unfortunately, is not great. Hash rate, I don't know. This coin doesn't seem to be great at almost anything except a 4060 non-TI. ETC hash, tremendous. I'm going to give it a lighter green for 57.36 mega hash. Just because that's a little bit on the low end, and I am reining in the memory a little bit just because it's pretty rare to see a Navi 21 that will actually pull memory above 1065. Navi 22 will pretty easily do 1073 on Samsung. But anyway, the efficiency here is really what's king. 0.512. Stellar good. Ergo, great hash rate, superb efficiency. Carlson, good hash rate, exceptional efficiency. Radiant, good hash rate, very good efficiency. Ironfish, I don't know on hash rate, and honestly, pretty mediocre, I would say, on efficiency. Alephium, goodish hash rate, excellent efficiency. KYLA coin, no idea on hash rate, but good efficiency. DynexSolve, I'm really happy to see this one. BZ Miner, props to them, putting in the time. 4.55 kilohash, 51 is the efficiency. So 51 hash to watt. That's bonkers good. We're getting back up into like the SRB miner efficiencies now with actual hash rates. Nexa, mediocre but good hash rate, and I would say goodish efficiency. It's NVIDIA really does take the cake here on Nexa, especially 40 series. Those cards really slay. Flux, good hash rate, pretty good efficiency. So 0.521 is short of the 0.55 goal, but like really, when you have a card that's this well-rounded and it does everything that well, and this is not a god-tier bin. I actually started my stream with an hour of flux tuning, and this would not take my initial overclock, which I run on my Power Color Fighter. So I can conclusively say that this thing is a middle-of-the-road graphics card, so if you have a 6800, these OCs should work for you. Overall impression, man, if you can currently pick one of these things up for anywhere near 3070 money and you want to mine, bro, if you're looking at 6600s, if you can get one of these for double the cost or less, don't even look at the 6600. So, amazingly good GPU. Always love these things. Continue to love these things. Still my favorite mining GPU for right now. That may change at some point, and I'll let you know, but... thanks for swinging through. I'll have the 6800 for you. Sorry, 6800 XT for you probably next week. But man, I'm still like blown away at how good this thing is.